that of many others, and many Christians suffering silently inside jails just because of their faith in Jesus. You want to rejuvenate the gift of catechesis? Tell the stories of the modern-day martyrs. You want to rejuvenate the young? Do not rob them of the journey of the martyrs. That is why we honor Mary. Mary is not only the